Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today, we're bringing you a list of the top 5 games you absolutely must play in 2023. From long-awaited sequels to brand new IPs, there's something for everyone. So, grab your popcorn and get ready to discover the best of the best. Get ready to grab your Master Sword, folks, because it's time to dive back into the enchanting world of Hyrule with The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. This game is a direct sequel to the legendary Breath of the Wild, which is a bold move because, let's be honest, that game set the bar sky high, literally, in this case. But fear not, because this new installment promises to take the open world sandbox to the next level by adding a whole other world in the skies above. How cool is that? And don't even get us started on the teasers that show off Link's new tools, including a way to reverse time. We have so many questions and so few answers. But one thing we do know is that the underpowered Switch is going to have its work cut out for it with this one. If this game is anything like its predecessor, we're in for a visual and gameplay masterpiece that will make us forget all about the Switch's limitations. And speaking of limitations, if Nintendo does reveal a new console in 2023, we can rest assured that Tears of the Kingdom will make sure the Switch goes out with a bang. So mark your calendars, folks, because on May 12th, we're diving back into Hyrule and it's going to be epic. Hold on to your web shooters, folks, because Marvel's Spider-Man 2 is swinging into town and it's going to be a wild ride. As one of the most popular PlayStation exclusives featuring one of the most beloved superheroes of all time, this sequel is a no-brainer. But what's even more exciting is that this time, we get to play as not just one, but two versions of the web-slinger. That's right, both Peter Parker and Miles Morales will be suiting up to take on new villains like the fierce Kraven the Hunter and fan-favorite Venom. We can already feel the excitement building. Now, we don't know much about the game yet, but we're hoping for a fresh shake-up of the open-world formula to accompany the already awesome feeling of swinging around the city. Because let's face it, as cool as that is, it can get a little repetitive after a while. But knowing the talented developers at Insomniac Games, we're confident they'll deliver something truly special. And let's not forget that Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse is also coming to cinemas in June, so it's looking like 2023 is going to be a terrific year to be a Spidey fan. So mark your calendars for autumn 2023, folks, because Marvel's Spider-Man 2 is going to be one heck of a ride!
Eden Double Blade Lightsaber Stances return from Fallen Order, while the special dual-wield single blade attack from Fallen Order is expanded into its own fully playable lightsaber stance. A brand new, heavier Kylo Ren-style crossguard lightsaber stance is added that requires more confidence to use due to its longer timing windows in blocking and parrying enemy attacks. These different stances are designed to be used to combat specific types of enemies, which, as Musson says, will make the player figure out what the best weapon of choice is and what. A new Force Stasis ability, like the one used by Kylo Ren in The Force Awakens, allows the player to freeze enemies and blast a bolt in midair. Star Wars Jedi Survivor is set 5 years after the events of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, making its story fall around the same time as the Obi-Wan Kenobi series. The story follows Jedi Knight Cal Kestis as he seeks to survive against the hostile Galactic Empire. Respawn says that Kestis must do whatever it takes to stay alive as one of the few surviving Jedi after Order 66. Among his newest adversaries is a mysterious Powan Imperial Senator on Coruscant who makes a dangerous deal of sorts. The development of a sequel to Jedi Fallen Order was announced in January 2022. The game's title of Star Wars Jedi Survivor was announced in May 2022 alongside the debut of a CGI teaser trailer at Star Wars Celebration. Now let's go straight to the gameplay.
And we're counting down the days. Get ready to scream and cower under the covers, because Resident Evil 4 is back with a vengeance. Capcom is giving the cult classic a makeover, and we're already quivering with anticipation. The game that popularized over-the-shoulder gameplay and influenced third-person shooters for years to come is finally getting the modern treatment it deserves. But can it live up to the original, which still manages to scare the living daylights out of players to this day? Early reports suggest that this remake will have a more horror-centric atmosphere than the original's action-packed thrills. However, the opening village ambush is said to be just as terrifying as we remember it, complete with the chainsaw-wielding maniac that haunted our nightmares. With Resident Evil 4 coming to PS5, PS4, Xbox, and PC, there's no escaping the terror. Will you survive Leon Kennedy's return? Brace yourself for the release on March 24th. Hold on to your space helmets, folks, because Bethesda is taking us on a cosmic ride with their highly anticipated game, Starfield. This is not just any game, this is the first major new open-world IP from Bethesda since The Elder Scrolls and Fallout, and they're taking us to the stars. With promises of over 1,000 worlds to explore and a customizable spacecraft, this game sounds like it's going to be out of this world. But with great ambition comes great responsibility, and Bethesda knows that they have a reputation to uphold. That's why they delayed the game from its original release date, and we're hoping they're using this extra time to ensure a smooth and bug-free launch. But don't let the vastness of space fool you. This is still an action RPG where you get to choose your alliances and take on space pirates in thrilling first or third-person combat. With a mix of shooter and melee combat, you'll feel like a space warrior ready to take on anything the universe throws your way. So buckle up and get ready to blast off with Starfield, coming soon to Xbox Series X/S and PC. That's it for our list of the 5 best games to play in 2023. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Let us know in the comments which game you're most excited to play. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more gaming content. See you in the next video!